Who can be unmoved by the epic biblical scenes appearing on our screens from India? 1 million people got the coronavirus in 3 days last week. That's the coronavirus that some people continue to insist was a hoax. It was a Bill Gates hoax. It doesn't exist. It's just the flu. Nobody really died of it. They died of something else that they would have died of otherwise. COVIDiots, I call them. Well, just look at India and ponder the grim reaper.